about one more story?
Very well. There was a horse. The horse sought vengeance upon his enemy, a stag. But he could not kill the stag alone. The horse met a man, a hunter, and made a deal. He took the man's bit and bridle and allowed him to ride in the saddle on his back. Together, they killed the stag, and the horse tasted victory. But the hunter would not release the horse and made a slave of him.
So getting revenge cost him his freedom. Hope it was worth it.
It was not.
What were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scorn poles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we...
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That is my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I was, well, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left its father before she died.
Face dead? I'm very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman. Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother, she would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brok's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy.
Okay, then. I will just... Oh. 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 Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Follow me, Atreus.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
Incoming!
That's over. Do you think for this last leg up the mountain that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting a lot.
It would serve you to stop talking.
Come on.
can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed.
Is that smoke?
Stay back, boy.
Ugh. What is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch! Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself in you than I'm willing to admit. Maybe. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime of mistakes. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
We're going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.